go, semi-final one. That's a great start from a man in white, Martin Vasilik. Never in doubt. That's why he picked gate three and white. I understood it totally. Never in doubt. Smartslick charging on the inside run.
Okay, mate.
Yes. Whatever, you believe me. Vasilik the leader, then it's Freddy Link in second. Frick's coming on strong as well. He's going to go into the dirt on the banking. Round the outside, Max Frick. Here he comes. Charges hard around the outside. Frick really piling it on. Vasilik the leader, and here comes
Frick. In the front, brilliant ride from Max Frick. He's come from nowhere. Now Freddy Ling was on the inside of Archie Vasilik. Vasilik repays the compliment on the inside. Smartslick, he's not out of it either. They're into the last lap. You can throw a blanket over all four riders. Brilliant semi-final. The racing has burst into life. Max Frick set for the final.
Yeah, Frick looking brilliant. Knows this track inside out. Of course, Vasilik has one last go.
Close.
Just linger. Vasilik's got there. And it's Max Frick who has got into the final. Unbelievable stuff here. Well, fans of Bellevue in Manchester will be not surprised with that. They see that week in and week out from Max Frick. That was magnificent.
Brilliant ride.
It really is a fascinating lineup here, Cal.
Indeed it is. Janoski once again being charged by the crowd, desperate to make the final tonight.
Here we go. Away from the start, Clemente has got there from gate number one. Watch out for Smarslick in yellow now. He's made it look easy there. He's gone across the outside. And now here comes Janowski up the inside. Is there any way through? On Kowalczyk, the poles really are putting it on the line here now. And Kowalczyk holds second spot. Smarslick has the lead. Kowalczyk is second. Is there a gap there for Janowski down the back
straight? Yes! Oh, incredible there. Kowalczyk just losing momentum, leaving the door open. Janowski took the opportunity and he's through. Smarslick's away. He's comfortable out in front. He's looking like a finalist. And Janowski, can he hang on to second place?
Well, where does Janowski go? He's going high into the dirt here. Is that the right way? Kowalczyk just passed him.
Oh,
now Janowski has re-passed him.
Wow.
Now Kowalczyk tries the inside. Keep the wounds coming, Cal.
Wow. Brilliant stuff. I'll do it again. Wow. Janowski and Kowalczyk literally swapping places every corner. Smarslick unaware of the fireworks that were going on behind him. Disappointment for Janowski in the end. And Kowalczyk, who's had a great night, just hanging on to second place there. What a race that was.
And another lap of honour, this time for Janowski.
Yeah, this will be good. He's a very popular man here. Lives here, of course, born here.
Smarslick threw it away there, Nigel.
He
we go. This could be quite a clash here.
Yep, heat number seven it is. Madsen hasn't made the best of starts. Laguta has got there. Watch out for Lindgren in yellow. Lindgren comes high and wide around the outside. Has he got the drive? Laguta just holding on to the lead right now. Now Lindgren again in turns three and four, tries the outside run. Here he comes on the home straight, and he's going to get there. What a move from Freddie Lindgren. Superb stuff. And now Madsen taking up the challenge, chasing hard after Laguta. And it's Drabik at the back. Watch out for Madsen in blue now. Here he comes, really piling the pressure on the man in red, Artur Laguta. Some great speedway again here. The inside run now.
Oh, Madsen switches at the last second. Fast himself into second place. Don't rule Madsen out for the win. He's going to run it up around the outside. Right up against the fence. Charging out of turn four. Freddie Lindgren is definitely vulnerable in the front. Madsen again showing fabulous speed round turns one and two. Down the back straight for the last time. He hits the front. Brilliant stuff.
Sensational speedway from Leon Madsen from third to first. Didn't make the best of starts, but has carved up the race. Stunning swoop from Leon Madsen in blue. What a great speedway race that was. Leon Madsen is at it again.
What a ride.
Here we go. Dudek made a beauty on the inside. Now around the outside, charging hard is Jonas Klante. What a move from the pole, and here comes Alessai Fukunov. Fukunov through into second place. Dudek is third, and Lindgren is in the back. What about this from Jonas Klante? Alessai Fukunov, and now Dudek tries the inside run on Fukunov.
Kolodziej in the first corner, Sajfutinov, well, he was an opportunist there, got himself into second place. Dudek working hard, Freddie Lindgren, where we fancied his charges, but he's out the band. Look at Sajfutinov, coming on strong in second place. Another stunning speedway race here. Kolodziej enjoying the
show.
Oh, can you believe it? Can you believe it?
Well, it's been unnoticed there because he's won quite comfortably.